Welcome to the Chronicles of Riddick, Assault on Dark Athena. Pick this up on sale on GOG website. Not played it before. Options and you look at the controls. You got your usual WS, AD, space to jump, C for stealth. We'll see. Subtitles are on. I can choose a new game here from 2004, Escape from Butcher Bay, or you can choose 2009, Assault on Dark Athena. So you have a choice. Easy, normal, or hard? I'll go normal.
They say hope begins in the dark, but most just flail around in the blackness, searching for their destiny. The darkness, for me, is where I shine.
Press J to go to the journal, which contains your missions, inventory, and kind of history. Tutorial is find a way to get off the beach. Well, I'm off the beach. Help F1. A red light on a door indicates that it is locked, and a green light indicates that it's unlocked. What do you think, sir? I guess this is locked. See his shadow. Oh. Proceed to enter stealth mode, crouch. Press Q to activate eye shine.
Don't kill me, please. Daddy. No. Please. Please, no.
I think I was supposed to initiate dialogue with him and I beat him up instead. Oops. I can't read that. Proceed to grab onto the ladders. I like the shadow. So it's mouse button 1 to punch and mouse button 2 to block.
Cockbreath!
When your palms open or your melee weapon flashes, it indicates that you're able to perform a counter move. Press mouse button 1 quickly to initiate this move. He's dead. To climb up onto something, stand close to its ledge, press E. You can drop down on enemies that are far below to kill them and break your fall. Do your best to land on top of them.
Man, shut up. I ain't interested. Do you ever shut up?
That didn't go so well. But he doesn't know that I'm here. Hello. When in stealth mode, you can drag dead bodies. Stand close to the body, press E. Doesn't work. Target the drone, press A to use the attached gun. Cubes in the top left corner indicate your health status.
Shit, I think that's a code for...
Hold V down and move left, right, or forward to lean in that direction. When releasing V, you will leave lean mode.
Hey, you crash!
There's no escape! Chicken shit worm wrangler! Chicken shit worm wrangler!
Not tough enough, shithead.
Hey.
Fucker's gonna need him!
Stay down, you.
Fuckhead! Chicken shit worm wrangler! Gonna push you down! Like pain?
What? When changing weapons, you can assign two weapons to hot buttons. I just used a mouse. Mouse wheel.
Light intruding now. Shining. The Aguirin system, full of desperate suckers who couldn't make it anywhere else. With his desperation, this opportunity. This can't be good. It never is.
Johns. I remember you. Squad leader on Sol Lucia, I believe. Good man once, but not anymore. You do know that the Bay's been looking for you. And your friend. What have you done with him?
Good to go, Cap? Anything worth salvaging?
Why are you bothering me?
Sorry, Cap. Spinner said I should set us back on course, but I thought...
Spinner's my XO. He says you do. And let me give you a warning as you're new to my crew.
What's that, Cap? Cap?
Don't call me Cap.
Still looking for me. But I found you first. I knew Revis was a survivor.
Now,
she was a hunter. We had our past differences.
Identification. An officer will be with you shortly.
Hey.
locked.
Yeah, because it's red. Dragon. Out the glass. What are those? something up here. Bounty gun.
From the ones with the red light on the face. Because the ones with the white light can see you with their flashlights. And they can talk too. What is your name?
Riddick.
Can you help me, Riddick?
I could. However, when I help people, they end up dead.
But something bad will happen to my mommy. I think they'll turn her into a monster soon. Just like they did Daddy.
Something. I'm gonna check something out.
I have to go now.
Okay, it's a checkpoint. Well, hopefully I'll be able to resume later. So I've reached the end of this segment right now, so thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. This was Chronicles of Riddick.